He buried us in lies. You dug us out. Now it falls to me to tend our future. Feed it. Make it grow. Flourish. A new Fian die. And you, perhaps? Now there's a thought. More people will return now that the truth is out. We will be whole again. You could stay here too, if you like.
Thank you, but I should get back.
To your friends, yes. They will be made whole as well. But after? Think about it. You could be at ease here. A new fee will help your friends when you are ready to leave. Oh, so happy to see you back on Hob.
For a holy one.
I see you are ready to return. Your face is stone, your heart set. An admirable determination to fix the broken. This is something I must relearn. To take care of my people as you care for yours. But do not fear for your friends, child. The old ways will renew them.
What can I do to help?
I will collect my tools, but for you, the hunt beckons. There is a certain creature in these parts, the Mere Deer. You may put its hide and meat to great use, I am sure, but the fat of this creature is a gift. Ensure the deer leaves this life with peace in its heart.
Last night I dreamed that I was walking on the treetops. What do you think it means?
My snare did not catch. Or did the animal notice something I did not? I set the trap in the daylight, but they walk at night.
Priya, the Comet Tigre agreed to help. Their Tsahik is on her way to you, Anufi.
She's coming here? Now? Oh, wow. Oh, that's great. People are holding out here. Rinella and Noor have been looking for spies to help, but...
I'm on my way back, too. Thank you for these gifts.
Good luck out there.
I promise I'll use this well. You'll save a lot of people.
What I concealed during the day was written.
You think Jin's doing okay?
He spends an awful lot of time.
With everything he's been through?
About as well as anyone could, I'd say.
If you had the chance.
Why?
Honestly,
I feel like I should say something.
I'd leap in there and have them weld the lid
shut. But I'm kind of scared it'll come out all wrong.
Anufi.
Right, of course. She's really something, isn't she? She kind of just drifted in. Super regal looking, you know? I guess she thinks we're in pretty bad shape. Wish she could have seen old HQ. But we'll make this place better. We've made some progress already. Anyway, see you soon. Be safe out there, okay?
Nightmares.
Wondering if we left people alive in the rubble.
Ah, the fat. See how rich and smooth it is. A healing salve to soothe their burns. It is gentle, yes, but powerful.
Dreamwalker, I know you. You brought the Sky People. You wanted our children. I saw you in the depths of Mokasa's memories. He told you where to find the Sarantu clan, to end them.
Oh, not to end them.
Alma, you were there. You led Mercer to us.
Mercer's school. The ambassador program. It was supposed to save lives. Both not being human. I only tried to help.
You stole our lives, like you stole everything else.
I tried to stop them. I...
No! Get off me! Let it bleed.
Do not become what you hate, Noor.
Listen.
It needs to die.
Let her speak.
Why? She is the reason for every bruise and broken bone. She murdered our families. A Hartley!
I never meant to hurt you.
Then tell us why.
We know why! This is what you wanted, yes? Revenge against the humans.
Revenge? This is not revenge. You are being consumed. Where does it end? These are our allies. Would you kill them all?
To show you the truth. Please.
The past is not hidden from the circle of ancestors. Walk with Ewa through her memories before that shell of skin fails you.
I saw everything.
Good. After all this time, we need the truth.
I'm ready.
Memories I had locked away long ago. From myself. From you. My guilt. My shame lies ahead. But I must tell the truth. Finally. I remember. There was a thrill. Finally, I'd see the Sarentu. I told myself we were doing a good thing. But that's not how it ended. Can't see the way. Help me. Ignite the bonfires to light my memories.
Mokasa told me to find the Sarentu, but...
Hey, no time for cold feet now!
We're just talking to them! Do we need this many soldiers?
This is our last chance! They're too primitive to understand what we can do for their children!
It's for the children?
Exactly! Just think what we can achieve, finally!
We're helping them. They'll see it. To be beautiful here. And then we came. Figures from my past. See them? So much pain. I need more light.
No! Let me talk to them! What are you doing?
Don't let them run! Can't find them in the forest!
Protect the wool! Where my arrow fall? Where my arrow go?
Arnie! Nobody gets out!
I always said I didn't know. I hungered for glory, recognition, at any cost. Our dream began with a massacre. I had to focus on you. The children. Protect you. But now I know that we were the ones you needed protection from. We wanted our school. Our program. So we stole you. Your clan tried to stop us. So we killed them. Even this death won't absolve me of the crimes we committed here. I accept that.
The Natvi will never forgive us. Never.
The Na'vi would never know. Here, take this.
Don't worry, little one. I'll protect you.
the connection. But I'm glad I got to show you before.
We should bury her. This. We should bury it. I'll take it.
They wanted to see Anufi. Sounds suspicious.
We should take a moment by the fire soon.
Oh, yes. You can finish that story about the time you flew into the heart of that storm.
Hey, I know it's not the best time, but I need your help. There's some totally weird seismic activity. Tremors centered on the upper plains.
Tremors? That will really upset the Zoc crew.
I have a bad feeling this is linked to the data from Mercer you found at the big extraction facility. The data I lost in the bombing. Anyway, Anka thinks she may have found the cause. Can you maybe check with her?
She's not answering her radio?
They're in a flux area, so comms are a mess. It's silly to worry. She's an ace pilot, but I just feel something's off, you know? Ugh, sorry. Everything's so strange back here. Nor gone, Dylan gone, and Cortez hasn't been the same since. Well, you know.
Don't worry. I'll go check on Anka. We need a leader. Someone we can trust.
I think of Anufi.
I think
of her a lot. She came back from something I can't even imagine. And not just that, but she helped us. And we'll lead her clan again.
Whoa!
We're coming back. Cortez.
I understand. I'll be here when you need me.
Is that what's causing the tremors?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's that drill. Might backfire on them. Pandora makes it pretty clear. Respect it, or it'll kill you. Just like my desert back home.
I've only seen pictures.
We were also invaded once, a long time ago. They wanted oil, too. They thought the desert was a dead place. But real desert is powerful, and serene, and beautiful, and full of life. Always shifting, but never changing. What they do to the land, the RDA, that is death, which is why that thing must go. I haven't been able to get too close, but there's definitely...
There was possessed while hunting down there.
Call Priya. I'll look for survivors.
Priya? Priya, can you hear me? Come in. Come on, work! Piece of junk. Priya! The RDA blew up the arches.
Another gone.
Father is waiting for us at the camp. I cannot return alone.
I will carry your pain to the ones who caused it.
Please!
Priya, there is so much death here. So many killed, so much life destroyed. I'm going up to the drill now. Stop this from happening again. Flux. Got to reach higher ground.
No.
Priya, I'm at the drill. Tell me how to tear it down.
I hear you. Destroying the drill core will leave that monster useless. It's protected, but cut the control wires and you should get an opening. And hurry, it's the RDA. Nothing's ever enough. Thank you.
Those cables must lead somewhere.
Thank you.
any more damage. Not from here, at least.
They've torn Pandora up, you know? And I couldn't stop them. Why did I go to the party? I should have analyzed the data.
It's not your fault, Priya.
I know. But whatever we do, it never feels like enough. Not when this could still happen.
Let's just stop it from happening again.
Okay, you're right. So, Data, yes, grab anything you can find. Get to the controls and download everything. All of it. We need to figure out Mercer's plan.
Need to find a terminal for the download.
Soldiers with the RPG.
Nice talk of a navvy bigger than a tree.
Same thing all the time. Both blues better hope we don't catch him.
Shut your mouth, or I'll shut it for you.
Easy to kill.
Sure.
I'll have to turn some of this equipment back on to get at the data.
Don't worry, the drill's down. It's just sensors now.
Feels weird. I'm so used to always shutting these things down.
Make their gear work against them. Throw it all back in their face.
Back one.
here.
It's working. Now for the other one. I'm getting the feeling this won't be quick.
Set up a welcome for the reinforcements before you initiate anything. The kind that they deserve.
Navi have a taste for human flesh.
Sorry for him. Wait, no, I I don't.
They really don't want us to get away with the data.
Then it must be important. Good. We need this.
Priya, I got the data, but there's a lot of it.
That's wonderful. I don't want to jinx it, but this might just turn the tide, you know? Take it to Anka, and she'll fly it home.
All this destruction from a single payload. A nightmare. Can you take this to Priya? It's data from the RDA.
Yeah, I was trying to talk to her earlier. Couldn't make out much. What happened here? This devastation. Makes me want to just aim the Samson at the horizon and see how far I'll get.
Anka, we'll stop them.
You will. The Na'vi will. Humans, though? Not so sure we're really helping, even when we try. Anyway. You fly safe now.
You too. What can I do?
Come and help. I've taken a team to check out one of the fissures, and the RDA are already set up here. We sent them on a wild goose chase so I can check out their sensors, but I need to be really quick.
Wait, you're outside?
I am. And it's terrifying.
Hold on, Priya. I'm coming.